the cover system, as we call it, it's intended to isolate the patient from the clinical environment if they are potentially COVID positive or COVID positive, thus allowing the healthcare workers to walk around and come in and out of rooms and actually do clinical procedures on patients. It sucks air out from the patient's local environment and sucks the air through filters and then returns that air to the room. We set out to make it with locally sourced products. The goal at the outset was to make it at low cost, partially disposable, but readily available. And so I don't think the challenge necessarily was that it was low cost. The challenge has really been getting it in the hands of the clinicians so that they can use it.
At the end of the day, they're going to be the ones actually using the device. So to receive their input on how to make it better or what makes it easier for them to use, it was a super great thing for us to have in the design process.
Robert and I have been part of a creative inquiry course with Dr. DesJardins, along with Dr. Dean and Dr. Harmon, that's focused on low-resource medical device design. So this kind of fits exactly into it. And so making the cover device was pretty much a culmination of everything we've learned in class.
The cover system that we're designing is a direct result of the COVID-19 pandemic. The need was urgent to provide a way to better isolate patients that were COVID positive in clinical environments. And it was urgent that they have a solution. At the point that we were in the COVID wing of the hospital doing particulate testing and seeing what their current solutions were and how valuable our solution was going to be to their regular clinical care, that it really hits home that you have COVID patients in the ward and you're designing something and hoping that it will benefit the clinical care of these patients. That kind of thing, it highly impactful. We are very much looking forward to continuing the partnership with Prisma Health and our other clinical collaborators across the state.
I'm glad that there was something that we could do that is helping, and that we can obviously see is helping.
It's been great to have the opportunity to work on a project like this, something that's really meaningful and something that we can directly see having an impact immediately.